congratulations on all the
Thank
success.
You.
3 years.
It's been a ride.
And tell me what the party's all about today.
It's our third anniversary party. So we're out here kind of just celebrating the neighborhood, celebrating fiction. We've got our dunk tank up here, which is raising money for the Park Hill Elementary School. So they're reading as fundamental program. So fiction beer, we love books. We're trying to raise money for them. Hopefully give them a pretty good increase to their budget this year. But we're just having fun. We've got a lot of our friends that we've made in the brewing industry over the years. We've got their beers on tap. They've been out here going in the dunk tank, having fun with us and stuff like that. So we're just having a good time.
And this is not the only event that Fiction Beer has. You guys have a ton of stuff going on. Tell me about that.
We do a lot of special events. We do like theme trivia usually every other month or so. We have trivia every week, but about once every 2 or 3 months we do a themed one. Harry Potter's our biggest one of the year, which is next week or 2 weeks from now. And it literally two nights sold out every seat, things like that. But we do a lot of bottle releases. We have live music the last weekend of every month. And in between there is anything else that we do. We're about to start Sunday game night. So we're going to get a whole bunch of new board games and stuff and have people come out and just play board games together and make some new friends and bring some old friends, and it'll be great.
At 3 years here of Fiction Beer Company. And don't forget, if you need any real estate needs, as such as buying, selling, investing, call me, Mary Beth Brush, at 720-878-6236.